The Vatican is clarifying comments by Pope Francis about a case of what he called sexual slavery within a French congregation of nuns. For the first time, the Holy Father says there's a problem with the abuse of nuns. He made these comments during a news conference on the way home from the UAE. In 2 weeks, the Vatican will host an unprecedented gathering of bishops to craft a global response to clergy sex abuse scandals involving priests and minors. Alan Holdren is the EWTN Rome Bureau Chief. Alan, tell us what the Pope said.
Well, the Pope was responding to a question about what he's going to be doing about the abuse or accusations of abuse against nuns in the church by clergy. And so he said that it does exist, that it's something that he's working on confronting, that he's committed to the fight against this. And he also said that there have been cases that came up in the time of Benedict XVI and some that are ongoing that referred to what he called sexual slavery. Cases of corruption in religious orders that led to founders and clergy, he said, committing these acts of sexual slavery.
So why is he bringing this up now? We're hearing about abuse of minors and abuse of seminarians, and now he's bringing up abuse of nuns. Why now, if this is something that he has not been talking about?
Well, there was a report filed in L'Osservatore Romano's women's magazine called Women, Church, and World last week. Lucetta Scarafia wrote the piece in which she said that this is an issue and an ongoing issue, especially in places like Africa, Asia, and Latin America. The Pope was asked about it on an in-flight press conference yesterday, coming back from Abu Dhabi, the United Arab Emirates. And the question was, are there going to be guidelines put in place, universal norms, to combat this type of abuse?
Do you think that this is going to be addressed in this summit that is going to be happening in Rome at the end of the month, of calling together all the bishops, the president of the bishops' conferences, to address abuse?
It could be. It's only a four-day affair. The first three are dedicated to meetings. The last is dedicated to a mass. They're already going to be covering quite a bit of ground, it seems, and the stated aim is just to be speaking about the protection of minors. Issues like this one and also the abuse of adult seminarians are questions that have come up. It's not clear if this will be something that will be on the docket. I need to add something as far as the statement on sexual slavery went by the Pope yesterday on the airplane. Today, the Vatican press office issued a statement saying that he meant manipulation, an abuse of power that would be reflected in sexual abuse of religious sisters in this case.
Alan Holdren, EWTN Rome Bureau Chief, thank you so much.
Thank you, Lauren.